Welcome to Symboc Design Tips number 5. Mike Worley here. Today we're going to show you how to create your own corporate letterhead in Microsoft Word essentially for free. You can use this piece to print your letters out in full color on an inkjet printer as needed. You don't have to lay out $250 for hundreds or even thousands of sheets of letterhead done by a commercial printer. It's really easy, and the letterhead file thus created has some really neat features that will become apparent as we present this short demonstration. So away we go. Okay, let's get started. Let's create some corporate letterhead for free. What I have here is Microsoft Word 2013, but these techniques will work in virtually any version of Microsoft Word. So first thing we want to do is create a blank document. Alright? Now, the next thing we want to do is create two pages, because we want the first page to be different from the second page. Alright? We want the header and the footer in the first page, but not the rest of the pages. Alright? And we go back to the top after we made two pages, and we go page layout, page setup, and we go to the layout tab and click different first page. And this is absolutely essential. If you don't do this, these techniques won't work. Alright, now the next thing we want to do is go in and put our logo in our header. So we'll go insert, header, edit header. Alright, now I have a logo on my desktop. If you don't have your own logo, there's an excellent training video done by Tyler Moore. I'll give you the link to it, and he'll teach you how to create your own logo for free. I have a logo, so let's go to File, Insert, Pictures, go to my desktop, grab my logo, and there it is. Alright, now you'll notice that when we close out of the header, the logo's faded. That's because that's how Microsoft shows that your header, the item is in your header rather than the body of the text. Don't worry, it'll print out sharp and bright. Alright, now we go down to the footer. So we go insert, footer, edit footer. Now I'll put my address, 4956 Harbor Villa Lane, number 101, give it a couple spaces, Newport Richie, Florida, 34652. And now my phone number, 727-457-4426. That really is my phone number if you want to call me. Now look, it doesn't like that small L in Florida. Alright? Now, what I want to do is put in an orange diamond to make this look a little nicer and center it. So the first thing we do is we go back to home and we select the text and center it. Alright? Then we go in here in between the street address and the city and insert a symbol, a diamond. Alright, now I'm going to make it orange to match my logo. So we go back to home, hit the color picker, select orange, and then we have an orange diamond. Now we'll hit Control C to copy it and put one in between the address and the phone. Okay, now isn't that nice? Let's close it out. Again, it's faded, but not to worry. It will come out printed sharp and bright. Alright, now I'm going to put in a bunch of text to show you how this will work. Alright, let's go to the other document. This is a proposal I did a year or so ago. It was successful, by the way. We'll go Control-C to copy all of it. Then we'll go back to our letterhead that we created. And we'll paste it in there. Alright, now as you can see, the logo is in the header on the first page. And the footer, the address and everything. But that stuff's not in the rest of the pages, okay? Just like you would really have if you printed on your own commercially developed letterhead. Isn't that nice? Well, I hope this has been helpful to you. That's the conclusion to Symboc Design Tips number 5. We hope this demonstration will help you elevate your game by enhancing your corporate image while saving you money. This is just one of many Symboc Design Tips. To learn more about Symboc Designs, contact us today. You can email us at info@symboc.com, or you can call us at 727-457-4426, or visit our website at www.symboc.com. Find out why we say we have the best designs in Florida. Good day.